where do you have put it?
Well, actually, this is how we have to work hard. If it's raining, it doesn't matter how hard it rains. We have to put up a fleet because it's the first time DPL going on. And yes, finally, we have got a great game in semi-final. Thanks to City Channel for coming out here and giving us the great support. Let's hope to keep up a good show and they can telecast on too.
Thank you, now. Wish you all the best for the semi-final coming up next.
But we are through the semi-finals.
But still you are there.
Yeah, we are.
You are kicking and you are still alive.
Yeah, we are alive in the game.
Okay. It's a ground, your people around Chapar because KKR got a tremendous support. KKR always got a tremendous, whether it's Eden Garden or Bank Garden, it all sounds familiar. Obviously, Eden and Bank are different. But thing is, your composition of the team, what we felt generally was, your people are there, you have got the place to perform, but are they not performing up to your level?
No, they are performing well, and I hope that they will play good in the next one or two games.
When I say Rajasthan Royals, you are obviously Rajasthan Royals.
No, it's KKR.
How come? Your brother is playing in RR and he is the captain. Shit. Come on, you can't do that.
So what? Good, right? So,
that's because you are belonging to Eden Gardens or Bank Gardens?
No, it's not like that. All of the players are playing good. But you know what?
Your support goes to?
KKR.
Great. Who are you supporting, Sachin?
KKR.
So, what are you? Your game is with KKR. You have to play.
Yes.
But whether it's your first game or second game?
I don't mind playing the first game.
Like they have to have a first game or you people have a
second game?
We also
there's no substitution. You will have a team and all. You get your team, seven players. Because it's an important game for all of you. Okay? It's Rajasthan Royals and Mumbai Indians. Sorry, KKR.
Mumbai Indians and next match.
Mumbai Indians are playing RCB in
next
the next match.
Yeah. You start.